themselves, I invite you to please take them outside. Tonight is about the hard work and progress the children have made, and it would be a shame if anything took away from that.
En primer lugar, son más que bienvenidos a grabar y tomar fotos de su hijo en el escenario. Lo más importante es que apaguen el flash y el sonido para que no distraigan a los intérpretes y a los miembros de la audiencia a su alrededor. En segundo lugar, no se permite comida en el auditorio. En tercer lugar, si tienen niños pequeños que no pueden controlarse, por favor, llévenlos afuera. Esta noche se trata del trabajo arduo y el progreso que los niños han logrado. Sería una lástima si algo interrumpiera esto.
Tonight, we will have every level of the orchestra perform. We will see them from their humble beginnings to what they can become in a few years. I am asking that all students and parents watch the concert from beginning to end. It is part of their grade to show good audience etiquette. If you see your own child misbehaving, please feel free to go over to their section and tell them to be quiet. And if you guys look over there, all those students are our orchestra members. So if you see any of them acting up, feel free to politely or however you'd like to just tell them to be quiet. Thank you.
Esta noche tendremos a todos los niveles de orquesta actuando. Podremos verlos desde su humilde comienzo hasta lo que pueden llegar a ser en tan solo unos años. Les pido a todos los estudiantes y padres que vean el concierto desde el principio hasta el fin. Es parte de su calificación demostrar una buena ética de audiencia. Si ven a su hijo portándose mal, no duden en acercarse a su sección y pedirle que guarden silencio.
Okay, we are starting with our beginner orchestra and ending with our honors orchestra. In between the Highlands Orchestra, the Goose Creek Memorial High School Orchestra will show you what they have been working on. The beginners have 7 short songs to play for you all tonight. They have been working hard and learning their instruments and reading music. And please remember that learning music is like learning a new language. I am extremely proud of the progress they have made. With all that being said, I am finished talking for tonight and hope you enjoy everything these students have prepared for you all.
Comenzaremos con nuestra orquesta principiante y terminaremos con nuestra orquesta de honor. Entre la orquesta de Highlands, la orquesta de la escuela secundaria Goose Creek Memorial, les mostrarán lo que han estado trabajando. Los principiantes tienen 7 canciones cortas para tocar esta noche. Han trabajado arduamente aprendiendo sus instrumentos y leyendo música. Por favor, recuerden que aprender música es como aprender un nuevo idioma. Estoy orgulloso del progreso que han logrado. Dicho esto, he terminado de hablar por esta noche y espero que disfruten todo lo que estos estudiantes han preparado para todos ustedes.
Hi again, guys. I know I said I'd stop talking, but I have to tell my orchestra, advanced orchestra, just wait a second. Up next is the junior varsity high school program. So if you are my advanced student, please find a seat, stay in your seat, and all the high school students are going to come on stage.
Thank you.
Okay, good evening. I'm Ms. McMurray, and I teach at GCEM Orchestra. We're going to start out with our JV and Philharmonic Combined Orchestra. Our first number is Doodle Variants. It should sound like Yankee Doodle at the beginning, and then it's going to turn into different variations of it. So it's going to sound a little jazzy, sometimes it's going to sound a little rockish. This is Doodle Variants. Our next piece is called Gauntlet, and it's supposed to sound dark and mysterious. Thank you. so the next one's supposed to sound like a train song. It's called Riding the Rails. Thank you. Okay, on stage is the advanced orchestra, our first piece. Some of you might recognize if you've been here before. It's called Kinchi's Stone Army, and it's based off of the Terracotta Warriors. I hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you. next is the varsity GCM High School Orchestra. So this is their top level group. They are currently making their way onto the stage. Okay, the next group is going to be the GCM Varsity Orchestra. We're going to be starting out with a slow song called Ruby Mountain Serenade. Thank you. Our next song is from the Carmen Suite, a very popular tune. It's called Habanera. So I want to talk a little bit about the kids on stage. We did region orchestra competition a couple weeks back. I have some kids that made region. If you please stand to be recognized. I also have two kids that are going to make area recordings, and they're going to be area recordings the next step after region in the attempt to make all state. My area kids can stand up. Round of applause. Okay, so we come over and play with the junior high so the parents can see what high school can accomplish with additional years. So it's always a big decision. Do I continue next year? Do I go a new avenue, go to find something new to do? Spent my whole life doing this. I think it's a super worthy cause to be behind. We also have a very close connection with the kids. So a lot of these kids I've been working with for over 4 years, some of them up to seven, depending on how old they are and who taught them and what part of the district they were in. I also want to recognize, we have a lot of kids here that are enrolled in college right now. If you're in Lee College or on ramps with UT, would you stand up, please? So the reason I bring it up, 8th graders are going to have a decision. They're going to be approached by other high schools. They're going to say, come to Stewart, come to Impact, come to Sterling, come to Lee. But I want to point out that Lee is on our campus, Lee College. So these kids are earning their associate's degrees and hours towards college right on our home campus, where they can still enjoy sports and music and all the activities that they would like to try out during their high school career. They still get to do homecoming and football games and all the fun stuff that's traditionally known to be with high school. So we have actually learned the music that we're playing today in 2 weeks. 2 weeks ago, we played a concert, and we did the 8th grade festival at Sterling. And so I told the kids, we have 2 weeks, we've got to learn a whole new concert. And so we've been working really hard. Our last song is called Kansas Caper, and it's a toughie. They are getting nervous up here. Y'all ready? Okay, they're ready to get it done. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, they pulled it off. We were really sweating up here. Okay, next up is our HJS Honors Orchestra. On stage, the Honors Orchestra. This is our last performing group of the night. Their set list is probably the most ambitious first concert that we've ever done before. I'm letting you guys know, because of our numbers for our school, for contests later on in the year, we're allowed to play easier music to qualify for the contest. I asked these kids, do you guys want to go with easier music just to get that, like, for sure trophy? And they said, absolutely not. We want to push ourselves, we want to learn better. And this year, this first three songs that we're going to do has really been a joy for me to work with. The three songs are Path of Kirkwood, Legends of Glory, and Quintus. So that's it. After this group, we are done. Thank you.
Thank you.
concludes our concert. I hope you guys enjoyed. I am asking that some of our students will just wrap one chair or one stand after they pack up. If you guys have to go, I understand as well. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and that concludes our evening. Thank you very much.